So the biggest question is, what do you all think of Nick Kyrgios's behavior right now? Because I know he's sparked a lot of controversy with his comments on and off the court, as well as his racket smashes. So I'd like to hear your opinions. I think he's doing all right, but there's a lot of things going on, and we're just presented the news. We don't know for sure what exactly is going on. So I'd like to hear your comments. Feel free to drop them below and let me know if this is the content you want me to bring up. Okay, so just starting with Curious, I noticed that he's been in a lot of headlines recently, and the first one is going to be the fact that Curious has been talking about Djokovic, and the first thing is he's been saying Djokovic wouldn't be able to handle going into his shoes. In addition to that, this is based on the context that Djokovic does not like how everyone's, in his words, discriminating against him because of his Adria tour, where players were tested positive with COVID, and so he was thinking it's unfair because a lot of events are also going on. Like the fear of the pandemic was really getting big. People were doing planes and ferries. Yeah, he's the one who's getting the blunt. He's calling it a witch hunt. So it goes down to, I think he's more mad of the fact that his tour didn't work out, and he feels a little bit embarrassed about that, as well as he has some views on anti-vaccinations where he doesn't want to just blindly take vaccines without the government thoroughly testing that it works, because he doesn't know if they truly will be effective. So a lot of people have problems with that, and I guess he doesn't want to be in the cancel culture. So Nick is continuing to talk about this, but and you can see here how, he's made a post on Instagram, and he quoted some song, he's Malcolm Djokovic. So let me know if these two have been having problems for quite a while. I can go deeper into the history in the next couple of videos, but let me know what you all think and what you'd like me to talk about. But this is the main gist of it. The breakdown is Kyrgios doesn't like Djokovic, and in particular because of Djokovic is very successful and he's had on-court outbursts, but has not been criticized as much as Kyrgios, or fined as much. Because even in the French Open, during the French Open that Djokovic did win, he threw his racket one time into the stadium. Well, not the stadium, it almost hit a ball boy or linesman, and he could have been disqualified from the tournament, but nobody really gave him any punishment at that time. So, Kyrgios is definitely, I think, not happy about that, because he's always chastised for his behavior, and some players do things similar to what he does on the court. But I think that comes with the contributions that every player does to the game. It's different. So on the business side of things, they do make things lenient. But again, let me know what you all think. That's the breakdown, I think. Curious is in some aspects jealous, but I can see where he's coming from. Yeah. Hope this made some sense.